see how, because I moved away a few years ago after I graduated. Like, the scene is so different now. You got some, you got some people playing for a long time.
Yeah,
since
no, I caught you at the tail end of it when I moved here. Went off and became a responsible human being.
Dude, it sucks, man. You gotta go to work.
Yeah.
Gotta pay bills, bro.
Boy,
bills, taxes.
I get it. It's,
I gotta like.
It ain't fun.
But I'm glad that there's more people playing now. It seems.
So I'd like to point out that the last time there's two in bracket, I'm pretty sure Crow is damn near timed out.
We take that. That's what's up.
Yeah.
Time Peach out is what she gets, kind of, honestly.
It was in Dreamland, too.
So. Oh, that's so that's epic gameplay.
Epic gamer moment.
Epic gamer moment, for sure.
Remember, he was talking.
I like want to say stuff about this matchup, but I'm also don't want to like mid-set coach.
Yeah, it's a
but I mean, he looks like he has kind of knows what to do.
Yeah.
Buff this.
I feel like it's mostly just like controlling his face.
Yeah. It's largely, I would say, just plays like. I mean, this one's more than the matchup. Oh yeah, obviously every matchup like that. But this one's the one where I always felt like if I was getting impatient or playing like non-disciplined, I would. That's where I would get punished for those with this matchup.
Yeah. Unfortunately, that was a really bad with that smash.
Yeah.
I like the idea. Peach is definitely a kill percent for that smash, but.
And I get it. You want to hit her with her feet because you don't like her. But there's other options that are way better. Oh,
like missing ledge.
Yeah. So Patty Rivers is in a top 3 Tekken. So you know this guy is pretty good at fighting.
Patty? Absolutely. JT?
I've
been around for a hot minute.
Yeah, he's Black Wolf era, I think. Definitely.
Oh, yeah.
I think. That was.
Yeah, we got. What if Salad was Black Wolf?
Yeah, Black Wolf, Boost, Salad.
Maddie?
I think. If he's who I think he is, then yes.
Yeah.
He never went to anything, but then when he did, he was like, did really good. He went to like 2 tournaments that I can recall.
Yeah, Maddie's like that. He'll just show up and.
Just shows up and he's fun.
He also has the distinct record of being on the most amount of PRs with different names.
That's legend.
Yeah, this one is Maddie, but previously he was generic, and then before that is World Juror.
Oh, he was generic.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, it's Peach Puff.
Peach Puff.
It's a battle of will. He wants it more, honestly.
It's a slobber knock.
John Tom. My man's feeling good. He's in Tekken top 3. He's saying he's got a shot to.
He's got the
got
right
a shot
idea.
To win Tekken. Yeah. Maybe he's gonna have 2 meets today. Who knows? Good. Yeah. I guess he's one that I like that.
He's got the right idea with the.
Force smash
with the turn up kill for sure. I feel like if you have room, then you might as well be pulling up. Pop's not exactly one to close gaps.
That down smash is just tilting, bro.
It is.
Tilting. You just get poked by it.
Sit on flat and do it 4 times.
Just gets you up. Okay, back air is knocking over, so that's good.
Yeah.
Circle camping, but not really in a position to be doing that right now.
Yeah, no, we're at our
100%
negative. We need to get in the lead first.
Who? We get Perkins and Water Doctor.
Did you say me
and
them? Oh, them. Okay. Oh.
And
I'm playing Jaclyn Power one day.
Party like Carl on the other.
I'm scared. Should miss him.
I don't know what's left.
I'll try. I plan on going Mario in bracket, so.
Instead of the Stink Eater map, let's get Field Bad Ink and Prisoners. Oh, Christian's in here.
I'm watching a chrono with a
no, I ignore that.
With intent eyes. He just needs one good like.
Let's get Freakin' Rinkin and Difficult AI on the other side. Freakin' Rinkin and Difficult AI.
Yeah.
Oh, that's huge. 36 damage. Oh, yep. Up air now kills.
Up air does kill. Okay, that was one power kill.
So, man, we get a rest in round 1.
Yeah, I haven't seen him go for any rests.
Yeah, you know, he's keeping tally of his rests on his arm.
Did he really?
Yeah, no, I told him he should do that. It's like, if you want to pump yourself up, take a record of every rest that you do this tournament, and just write it down.
Yeah, I mean, this is a good matchup to play, like, rests are even better in this matchup. What's she gonna do if you rest her and you guys like 0%, and you're at 0%, what's she gonna do?
She gets an F smash.
A down smash, you hold up, you know, you're fine. You don't hold down.
Yeah, you get hit with one or two of the hits max. It's not a huge punish game, but it's pump at low percent. Unfortunately, we're not in low percent. Crossing into the 6 minute plus mark, essentially.
Plus, yeah, definitely. I don't know. Depends on John Tom gets that hit.
Battle of Wills, yeah.
Oh, there's so much stuff I want to say, but I just can't say it right now. Oh! You can do it.
Yep. Alright. Score.
Okay. I'll be back in like 2 minutes.
Alright, we're going into game two. He's gonna check his phone real quick. He's gonna do a little jiggy. And we're back. Pokemon Stadium 2. Pardon me, Pokemon Stadium 1. I expect this to probably be the longest set of the event. Funny that we get a game one. Round one. Bellwright, unfortunately, only got hit with one. Okay, good little snipe. That's a mashup. Okay. Like after the first one, Chrono didn't take the bait. That was smart. Stock. Only 6% difference here. That can be made up with pretty much any hit. Any confirmed. There we go. Back there in 11. And now we're in the lead. We see that Carter is not opting to play defensively, which is kind of funny. Thank you.
has a set lead and a good snipe off the top. Not bad. Not bad at all. These are not trades we want.